Continuing the story. See what we have to do.
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
Buzz, where the fuck's Woody at, bro?
Stop by anytime.
Alright. I gotta work with Ricky. Says she doesn't have a job.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
Oh, come on. What's going on here? I gotta wait for a call.
Screamer.
Huh. Oh, you mean the screamers that came out earlier and didn't do shit? Yeah, they're terrifying. One came out when they first debuted the screamer in my game. She screamed, walked away, and then despawned. So. Can't say I'm too terrified of the bitches. Well, the bomb stick doesn't seem to have a suppressor attachment. Maybe I should go buy one. Okay, work with Ricky. What's going on here, dude? Oh, I'm still waiting for her. What the fuck? Can we just get a move on over here? Oh, jeez. Yeah, I didn't know you guys were the bad guys. I thought you were just... Crowd control. 101. Okay, here we go. Damn! They're dead. I just blew their heads off. And it was very satisfying.
Let's go. Open up.
Open it up. It's okay.
Dude, shut the fuck up, glitchy bastard.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, Deke.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
What's up, Gaysif? How you doing? You stole a Humo? Okay, so these count as collectibles, apparently. It's a cool little jam he's playing, though.
I want to tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. should have got them yesterday. Just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more?
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Damn, did you miss me?
How are things in the gun trade?
Yeah, good.
So, yeah, I guess I can't put a suppressor on the shotgun. That's fucking gay.
Okay. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
This chick's definitely trying to bang Deke.
Long time no see.
Blair, how you doing? Good to see you, Deke. Wait a sec, I got it. Oh crap, runners.
Runners? Yeah, they weren't lying, shit. Get the fuck out of here, pussy.
Finally.
Liking the shotgun, man, it really puts them down. I do hear more runners. It drops them like a bad habit.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one.
Hi, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was from Bruiser. Said I should radio
him. Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Andy, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, the kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use. And finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon.
Okay, what do I need?
I need a blade or metal tube?
Scrap.
Jesus, Ricky.
Metal tube, metal tube.
It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from the construction site.
Wait, hold on a second. There was a house
under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Al?
Boozer, you up? This is Deke.
Yeah. Deke, is that you?
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, I have to work in a shovel all day. I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. We'll talk later. Out.
Can't fix this. That'll hold.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
Get in there.
Sit your ass down, zombies.
Okay.
I got a use for you.
Might as well loot all these bodies here, fuck it. I keep seeing them and it's just tempting not to. A breaker. That was a clean fucking hit. It's one of them big fuckers. One Hulk. Damn, he's already in here. Pussy. Hey, you like that? Come do something. I said do something, pussy. What are you doing? Oh, damn. Now you're doing something. Hulk Hogan taking a whooping. You can sit down with his big ass. That should be worth a pretty penny. Fuck up.
Fuel can.
Stop making a ruckus, bitch. Got a nice little ride. God, I love this thing.
I can fix this. Let's go.
I guess this was supposed to be a survivor. I don't know.
Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
Thank you. Lisa's mom. Wonder what happened to her folks.
Nice, a collectible. Those are going to be the real grinders when it comes to going for the clean up on this platinum. It's always the fucking collectibles that takes forever. What do we got here? Probably ammo. Nice, enemies pop up in the focus view now.
Burn out these nests.
What nests, dude? They're already burnt. Dumbass. Sporting goods store is actually nearby.
Take a closer look. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Still got this.
What's going on?
No, it's back that way.
What's going on? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Here we go. Need some scrap.
Some scrap, okay. You mean dead men? That's all they are. I'm gonna kill every last one of these bitches. Give a rat's ass at all. Hey, you're pussies. Got any scrap on you? A rag. Two rags. Bitch ass squatters. I'm about to pop a squat right in their mooma's mouth. Alright, where the fuck is my gay ass? Oh, there we go. Here we go. Should be some ass scrap in here.
I need scrap. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Hungry Jim's. Must be my restaurant because my name's Jim and I'm very hungry. Grab some of these. Money to collect scrap again, huh? Yeah, fuck. There we go. There's some scrap. Need one more. Fuck was that? The hell?
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your next easy target?
Tell you what you're going to be doing out here. That's fucking dying. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, what now? What the hell? Oh, shit. Maybe I should have... Oh, this ain't good. Did they throw the guy in there? Oh, shit. Poor bastard. Oh, wait a minute. They're calling out. Fuck this. Oh, shit. Get on! I was trying to save that poor bastard, and he got thrown into the pit.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? Still is.
should look for fuel.
Bingo.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Buzz. Oh, actually I got a new frame. Yeah, getting
that's
that.
A good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Thanks, Buzz. New gas tank too. Hell yes. New saddle bags. New suspension.
Yeah, your bike's looking good now.
We are really turning it up here. In your butt.
Yeah, that'll last you.
Running out of money, though.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Yeah, man. I need to go make some more bread.
Sure. All right.
See if I can sell off some of these ears.
Later,
I should have a lot. Bike's looking real good now, though.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Oh, okay. See you later, man.
Should have enough for that fork now.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
All right, I got you.
Actually, no, I don't.
You can never go wrong with a tuna.
Wait. Actually,
okay.
Maybe I do.
Got fuel if you need it.
Nice.
Yeah, good part, that one.
Completely out of money on this at this camp, though.
See you around.
All right, let's see. Story. Ain't got shit to do. Wait. Actually, I got a bounty. Let's see. Where the fuck's iron? Iron homo. I'm at Iron Mike's camp. I gotta talk to Ricky now, alright. Some reason it wasn't coming up.
Dee, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted this.
Yeah, that homo?
He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah. Well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Well, I'm gonna kill him. Fuck him. Harp's gonna get his ass whooped.
St. John, how've you been?
Hey, Buzz.
Going on, Buzz. Check out how the new bike rides. Talking about good old Buzz.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
This ain't nothing. Harp and his men about to get chomped.
Okay, come on, Harp. Let's just do this the easy way.
Hey, Harp, how you doing? Already shot his helmet off. Oh yeah.
Deke, did you find him?
Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
He's about to die too.
I hear gunshots.
No, well,
he's dead.
It was a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus.
Huh. There
Bring
he goes.
Back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof
Dinner
that
time,
Harper
boys.
Is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right. Sure. Yes.
Shit, there's actually more of Harp's people in here. Fuck. What did you say? Is that a screamer? Yeah. Now it's dead. Like taking candy from a baby. What can I say? Some bear berry.
What's this?
Huh. Hey, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Oh, I have no scrap. That's what it is. Used all that scrap for the arm. Pain in the ass.
Okay, I'm back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
And I damn sure could use an update on those credits after putting all that money into this bike. That was like 1,000 credits. Check this out. I need some scrap. Here we go. Fucking figures. Oh, it was scrap. Cool. First thought it was a suppressor. Bandage. Some bearberry. Mica cap. Ooh, more scrap. Or not. Hopefully there's something good in here. Okay. Wow. I hope I was already in here, because that was fucking pointless. Good, now I got my soul bat back. It's the main thing to have for close encounters. Screamer. Thank you.
Okay.
Grease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
They better gave this guy a gun arm.
Ricky did. Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard!
Pretty
cool. Oh, Jesus. Ow!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Fucking nut. They should have gave him a fucking gun arm, though. Would have been better.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Here to check out my shit? Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. See you later, Deke.
First time. I was at work. Deke, long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yep. Yeah, good. Good choice. Now that's an upgrade. Yep, that's nice. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. Deacon, good to see you.
Dude, calm down, Blair.
Looking funny today. Yeah, see you around.
Blair's trying to smash, dude. Straight up.
I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with
this. One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. On her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. From that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien. Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Thank you.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
Nope. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tooled around on. Right.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Hey, I'm
right behind.
There it is.
Down.
Jesus.
Spread out and lock this shit down.
One of those again.
Standing by.
All right, now watch. The soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever. Science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
No one has been spying.
Okay, wait here.
Sponge it. Over there. Good here. Lock down.
Good here.
No, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. Delicious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. How close do they really want me to be following this guy? I could hear every word he was saying.
Hey, let me know when the
fucking pain in the ass. Whole area, whatever.
Hey, what you got there, Tom?
Really?
Okay, we must know. set. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
Yeah. I heard
pernicious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other.
I swear!
Berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad.
Head back to the bike. And yet you're looking this way. Faggot.
I heard something.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question.
Your mom's house.
O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Alright, well, I'm gonna come back here because there's a fucking collectible here. What is this? That I can't look at right now for some faggot reason. Oh. Boozer died. That's fucking hilarious. What a bitch. Hey Boozer, you never told me, when did you start becoming a complete and utter fucking pussy?
O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
What the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Not as big an asshole as you, Boozer. I bet if we crashed into a wall, he wouldn't have died. Like your bitch ass did. Fag. Your head looks like a tattooed testicle.
God damn it.
Oops. O'Brien.
Here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Something's fishy about this situation. Call it a gut feeling. Something's gonna go down.
There he is. Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'll lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Whoa. There was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected... Freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds. People with experience.
Nero personnel. The soldiers. The guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
They're
too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? We had already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry.
Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry?
Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer?
Boozer?
Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Tracks, that's gotta be his. This is it.
this. What do we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Over here! Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, you see, it's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Dick.
It's okay, just. It's okay, all right,
it's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Ready?
Where are these fucking bald-headed faggots? Kill every last one of you pussy-ass bitches. I don't give a fuck. Oh yeah, homo?
Disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Come on, let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this shit for me, my arm, I don't know where I'd be. Is it? You know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Here's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd it what go?
You know, goddamn what? Your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Loser, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. Oh. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
Just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Would you shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke, Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn, Skizzo.
Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat. That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Hey, John, I lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the stars acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down.
Open up, don't get all day.
Open it up,
shit.
Okay.
Wow. I can't even, I have no words for what the fuck just happened. That was fucking gay as shit. That's the second time that happened here, too.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke? I hear you.
Mike, good. Watch it. Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. We were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and then...
They're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say. Say Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping to bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
See you, Deke.
Fuck all that driving.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out. Can you use this?
Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Is that a bear I'm hearing?
Yeah, scrap.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
I thought I could find some fucking gas, but I guess that was too much to ask.
Some streaming.
Come on, man. I need some fucking gas. Oh, that's great. I'm in the red and there's a horde behind me. Lovely. Fucking lovely. Beautiful gas, finally. Damn straight.
See. Good.
Oh, that's fucking it. How many times did I fucking shoot this bitch?
Crazy here, I tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien, he's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since. You didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery, and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus. You're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there. When your camp was overrun, I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway. Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that. He lost the arm. Goddamn Rippers. That was a shit show. We're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. Yeah, he's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so. I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he. Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Thank you.
Well, great.
It's okay. Open up.
Well, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Sure. Hey, stay safe out there, Deke. All right?
That's all I got.
Deacon.
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Bike's looking busted up.
See ya.
Hey, how you been? Okay, just
what?
Stopping by.
Good choice. Here, good as new. Find me if you need anything else. I'll see you later, man.
You need something?
Where the hell's Tucker at?
Yeah?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tony?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers.
Anal rippers, okay. Yeah. We all know about them.
Over the Iron Butte Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
I gotta stretch my legs. Bag. Creatures everywhere. This camp's way too fucking big. It doesn't need to be this big. It's annoying.
You're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean.
Hey.
hold on a second. I'll get it.
Scouting party.
Kill him. Kill him all, Deke.
With pleasure.
Yeah, talk to him. Tell me.
Say, John out.
Damn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh? How many more of you? Huh? Too many drugs? Slowing you down?
God damn! A lot more than I thought. Fuck you.
Blow, you son of a bitch! You guys doing too many drugs? Slowing you down! Find more scars? Yeah?
One more bitch ass Ripper, please. Got a special present for this fucking cocksucker. That's right, pussy. Scream for me, you fucking bitch. That's what I like to hear, screaming like a little bitch ass, pussy ass, bitch ass, faggot baby. You hear me, you fucking cocksucker? Nah.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, listen. I've been Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
open the gate.
Hey, Zeke, how's it going?
Elementary school today, everyone got sick and died.
We got some good shit, if you're buying. That'll last you. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Now that's what I'm talking about. All right. Stop by anytime.
Sort of out of it. Next thing I know, he's biting the kid next to him.
Deke! Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's it going?
If it ain't my best customer.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Yo, you need a refuel? Yo, you need fuel? As sleek as ever, man. Alright. Your bike could use an upgrade. What do you need? Should have more stuff later. Alright, check back later, man. See ya.
This. Where do I start?
Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Back on track. This is it.
Shit.
Hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
How's this for a little energy, huh? Things are messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Gotta stop working sometime.
Tear that shit out, man.
Shut the fuck up, dude. You keep saying the same thing, queer. Deacon Saint Fag. It was okay the first time. It wasn't even good then, but you just said it like 6 more times. It's like, alright, dude. I think we get it now.
Them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Oh, God. Thank you.